Hey everybody, we're here at Summit.
And we're so excited.
Ready to bring the red gifts that you donated to all the kids in Haiti.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven 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 and heaven and nature sing. He rules the world with truth and grace.
We just got done packing all the red gifts for Haiti. Now, next step, we're taking them to the orphanage.
Of his righteousness and wonders of his love and wonders of his love and wonders, wonders of his love and wonders, wonders of his
love.
So we're here at the orphanage. We just got the trees set up. We got the red gifts set up and we're about ready to have all the kids come in and get their presents.
Of his love.
God was looking down on Haiti, and he said, I love the people of Haiti. I am going to give them a present. I am going to give them my son.
We came all the way from Colorado to give you guys those red gifts.
You get so teased, or was it that you need to
God wants to give you a new better gift. That gift is eternal life. The one gift that you can give God is your heart.
You
And I got that gift when I was 8 years old, and it was the best present I ever got. We want you guys to get that gift today.
Christmas is the day that we celebrate the birth of Jesus.
For the very first time, the children of the Grace Orphanage today receive gifts and have a Christmas party. We are so excited. We don't know what to say. On behalf of the Grace Children Orphanage here in Port-au-Prince, I want to extend my thanks to each one of you who make this happen. Thank you very much. God bless you. This is Pastor Renee from Port-au-Prince, Haiti. Thank you.
Yeah.